When Annalie was here, she was talking that one of the things she didn't expect, and I think probably a lot of audiences, they don't understand what a great singer you are, and that you
really?
Sort
Why?
Of tell her. We just haven't seen you sing a lot, but you were in show choir in high school?
Oh, my God, yeah. I was in, like, really intense competitive show choir, yeah.
Because this, but you say intense and competitive because I feel like her sense of what it was is not what it was. It's because like, I think she thinks it was like boys to men. It's so hard to say goodbye.
To be honest, I still think it was like boys to men.
Yeah.
But really, it was like a whole bunch of massive nerds just, like, psyched out. Like, really? Pretending they were boys to men. No, we were, like, we were very good.
Yeah. Great. I mean, look. You know, were there competitions?
Yeah. Like, no, I mean, like, we did some of the, like, contemporary classics, you know? Like,
what's a contemporary classic?
I do not remember the names
okay,
of
gotcha.
Any of them. Like, definitely, like, something like the flower and the bridge of
clouds
of, you know, it was like not. It was, but it's like classical music we used to sing in.
So. And so, how many people were in your show choir?
I think there were, like, approximately 20.
When you walked off after a competition, was there ever infighting? Did everybody ever say, like,
oh my God.
Really?
It was brutal.
Really?
Yeah, like, you hit that note. You didn't hit that note. That was sharp. You know, like, we could have won. You know, it was like, that was really intense.
Was
yeah.
this something you, did you ever turn on anybody? Or
always. I
really?
Did. Yeah. I'm incredibly competitive about show choir. Nothing else.
Yeah.
But just that. Well, we actually had fun. Like, I remember getting drunk for the first time off Zima together.
Oh, you know? Really?
Yeah, that was a big moment. Yeah.
I think Zima, the commercials in Zima had show choir guys.
They should have. Yeah. They should have. I think it was set to Boys to Men music. Actually.
Yeah, probably. It was very fun. And then, and that was it, though. Show choir.
I mean, I performed in high school. And
gotcha.
Like that. And I've always sung, and my family sings. We all sing, like, the Partridge Family.
Yeah.
So it's great.
You're a Christmas Carol guy. I know that about.
I am a Christmas Carol guy. Yes, yeah. That is true. I have a party every year for Christmas, and we sing Christmas carols, and everybody is forced to do that.
Yeah.
And you've been there, and I've been like, you're flat.
This show choir stuff is very hitting home, close to home for me. I feel like I've been one of those people.
Am I opening your heart chakra?
Yeah, it was open, and now it's getting a little tentative.